In today's video, we're going to be looking at hundreds, tens, and ones. 10 ones is the same as 1 10. 10 tens is the same as 100. Here is a place value grid. What number is shown on the grid? Let's start by looking at how many groups of 100 there are. There is one group of 100. Now we can look at how many groups of 10 there are. There are 2 tens. Now we can look at how many ones there are. There are 5 ones. So the number shown on the grid is 125. Another way of showing hundreds, tens, and ones in a number is by using a part-whole model. 125 has 100. It has 2 tens, and it has 5 ones. Let's have a look at another number. What number is shown on the grid? How many hundreds are there? There are 2 hundreds. How many tens are there? There is 1 10. How many ones are there? There are 6 ones. So the number shown on the grid is 216. 216 has 2 hundreds. It has 1 10, and it has 6 ones. Here is a number, 342. How would this number look on a place value grid? Pause the video to give you time to work out the answer. Press play when you're done. So let's see how you got on. This number has 3 hundreds. It has 4 tens. And it has 2 ones.